Welcome, folks, to frame 5 of this Kojammi Premiership match. Dave Lale versus Olly Carey. It's currently 3-1 to Dave, but Olly Carey won the last frame with that fantastic score of 7. So he'll be looking to do something similar here and build up some momentum to get him right back in this match. Dave will be setting the score here. Quite an interesting setup from Olly. I'm not sure exactly how Dave's going to play it. It looks like he's tempted to take all three balls left of the black, but he has opted to take one ball touching the Kojammi ball, playing it a little bit safe there. And that's a good break, good pot. No return though, two balls in hand. Oh, solid hit, but the black ball's gone in, and with no return ball, the round's over. So Dave Lale ends his round by running out of balls, and he's only managed to set a score of 1. So Olly Carey should really earn at least a frame point here and take the score to 3-2. Just needs to avoid any type of disaster from the break. When he hit it quite hard, but it's a nice break. Kojammi and black ball hardly moved. And there's a nice pot. And there's the second. So Olly Carey takes the frame. Oh, and the black ball's gone in. So he'll be out of balls. That's his round over. So Olly Carey earns his second frame point in a row and is back in this match. Dave Lale still with a narrow lead at 3-2, but the momentum very much with Olly at the moment. This match is heating up. And if you're interested in sponsoring a player, head on over to kojammi.com. And as always, we'll be back with you tomorrow with frame 6.